What's going on, everybody? DJ Goham. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I hope you are all doing fantastic. What up? Hope everybody's doing good today. If you are, smash that like button. We are getting some liquid fertilizing done today. We got our first growth stage on all of our fields. Some of them are already taken care of. Some of them are getting a different kind of fertilizer. We have three fields that need to get liquid fertilizer. 10, 16, and 17. And what we're going to do is go and turn this bad boy on and start him up. Go for it, Boogerino. All you. Yeah. Next, we need jumping this bad boy right here. Uh-oh, I turned it off. Here we go. Brisk 29 miles an hour. Here we go. Haha, I'm faster than you. Ugh, hate that horn. So again, I hope that you guys are having a great day today. I hope you slept well last night. I hope you're feeling good. I hope that you were able to enjoy Welker Farms yesterday. We're going to be live streaming Welker Farms a little bit later on today. If you're watching this the day that it came out. If you are watching this a couple days from now, well, then you know we have already done the live stream. Oh, yeah. Something else I want to show you guys. We're going to try something out. Something we tried out yesterday, but we're going to try it again today. And it's a surprise. Uh-oh, we're not lined up. Oh, man. Is that about right? Yeah, that's about right. There we go. What we're getting is on the other side of this building. Let's go check it out. What is it? 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 Hey! It's Big Brute! It is traveling around the United States right now, and everybody can check it out and see it and drive it and just have some fun with it. And that's exactly what we are going to do today. We're going to be using Big Brute down here on Field 17. Excuse me, guys. Yawn counter. Super early in the morning. Yawn counter is up high already. Yeah, got to chug a Monster, a Red Bull or something. We're going to be using this to fertilize our Field 17. Getting that fertilization state down. Figures like, you know, out of the three fields that we have that we need to do, this field is the largest, and the sprayer is the largest to do it. And not only that, this thing will go pretty quick. 100 feet. Goodness. It's very large. All right. Now, I have never used this with a worker before. So we're about to find out. And looks like it works just fine. Works just how it's supposed to. Sweet. All right. Let's get this field done. So we just got a call from the dealership saying, hey, it's time for you to bring it back now. So unfortunately, we're going to have to let this guy go. We've got one more itty bitty strip over here. Don't worry. We'll come back through with one of the Massey Fergusons and take care of that. This has been really, really cool. I mean, I'm just going to set a cruise. Watch how fast this thing gets up to 37 miles an hour. Is just bam, just like that. And the wheels on this thing, I don't know what kind of wheels these are, but there's no crop destruction whatsoever. Now, on this map, what are you doing right there? On this map, we do not have crop destruction. However, with this guy right here, it does not destroy the crops whatsoever. Pretty cool, if you ask me. Let's see if we can turn in here without... Uh-oh. The answer was no, we cannot.
Oh man, that has been really cool. If you guys haven't, make sure you check this mod out right here. It is super sweet. Cool. Let us move forth. We got a couple more things to do, and we need to sell some stuff as well. Here's the deal. We've got very, very similar pricing for soybeans at mill and at the restaurant. So here's what I'm going to do. We're going to load up and we're going to sell as much as we can at one time from the mill. And then we're going to hit the restaurant. We're going to do the same thing. We can do 130, I think it is, 130,000 liters at once with two semi-trucks. And so that's exactly what we're going to do. Because we've got, what? A little less than half of that in soybeans. But, ooh, it's moving. We better move too. We're hitting mill first, like I said, loading up with the soybeans. And then we're going to hit the restaurant. We're going to do the exact same thing. If it seems a little confusing, just trust me on it. It's going to blow your mind. Ooh, it's a curvy part and I'm bouncing all over the place. Goodness gracious. All right, we've got one semi up here. This is semi number two. We are about to sell. I decided to come to restaurant first because this is where the price is starting to go down. So we're going to come here first. About right there. Good. Double check the price. $3,755. I think we can do it. Let's turn the truck off and unload. Bam. Nice little double dump action going on. Oh yeah. What you think about that? Making money, that's what I think about that. Now how much money are we gonna get? Speaking of money, we're giving away a $30 Amazon gift card tonight on the live stream. Make sure you join us. Make sure you have your notifications turned on. So you know when we're gonna be live streaming. We're gonna be live streaming at 8 p.m. East Coast of the United States. So if you want to know what time that is, type it in Google and be like, I don't know what time this is in my time frame. Tell me now. Okay. Holy cow, it's a lot of money. $490,000. And we're roughly going to get about, well, we got $89,000 left. Oof, we just tanked the price. My goodness, we just tanked the price by about a lot. Let's load up, and we're heading to the mill. Sweet, so we don't have to go that far. Awesome. Not much going left in here. I believe that's about it right there. That is a fact. 24,000 liters is all it would take. We're definitely going over a million. But how close to a million are we going to get? We are literally rocking with money right now. I can't even begin to describe to you. Like, I've ran out of stuff to buy because we have everything we want and need. I have four harvesters, for gosh sake. Two semi trucks. I could upgrade the semis, but when we move to Welker Farms, we're going to be using, you know, virtually the same semi, probably a little bigger, but why do it now? You know, why spend the time and do it now when we could do it later? Oh yeah. Okay. Here we go. Double check the price. $37.56. Let's do it. By there. No, no, no. Get in here. Oof. That was almost bad. Take a look at the price. Make sure it doesn't do anything crazy. We're still dumping it. We're still dumping it. Yeah, money. Wait for it. We're going over a million. 1 million, yeah! Booyah! And the money is still climbing. It is just doom 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 doom. Money, 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 money. Yeah! Look at it going up. 1.123. 1.14. 1.152338. $337,707. That's what I'm talking about right there. Well, guys, this is going to be it for the video. Thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me, more than you know. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please drop a like. If you have not already, make sure that you subscribe. If you have come this far in the video, how you gonna watch the whole video and not subscribe? I do with stuff like this all the time. Let's do it. And honestly, Westbridge Hills is the most boring set. This is the most boring thing that goes on this channel. So make sure you jump on. Come on. What are you doing? Hit the subscribe button. Push the little notification bell. Double check it. Did you click it? Click it? Click it? Did you click it? Ah, quit being annoying. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great day, and we will see you later. Peace.